Hi everyone, today we're going to show you a new fix for something like a pop-up error. So say Gmail. Okay, Gmail. When you go to Gmail, remember this is Firefox, right? This is the thing we want to print. Whenever I try to print, it gives us this error which says Grrr, a pop-up blocker may be preventing the application from opening the page. If you have a pop-up blocker, try disabling it to open the window. So just say okay. It's very easy to fix this thing. So go to this menu. Can you see, guys? In Firefox, Chrome, I don't know, haven't done that. Then you go to settings. Settings, you can scroll down until when you see pop-ups. If you don't see them, click on here. Block, dangerous, what, no, leave that. Search. Home. Extensions, oh, damn. Okay. Plugins. So still, if you can't see that, just type here pop-up, then you click OK. I can't get that. No. Okay, let me go back. Go to this menu, settings, just type in pop-up here, P-O-P. You can see here down, it will say block pop-up window. Then you untick this. After doing that, close everything. Go back to your Firefox. To Gmail.
This month internet is no customer by white.
Then if you want to print, you print this. You can see that you don't see any. Let me cancel. You can see you want to print this. So let's go back. You see now it gives you a chance to print. If I want to print, I can print. So, well, that's the issue only. So, I don't think you should struggle with this. So, let me see. I'm done with that. So, let me open here to save the error. You may also stop the video because that's what we're fixing. I'm just gonna save this error. This thing is taking time. The computer is slow, but I'm done, guys, with the video. So I wanted to do something small. Wanna send an email? Send an email. Okay. Video. Error. The error message is what I wanted to present on the screen, but I'm gonna send it my email. Wow, please, no, man. This thing, I put it in No, man. I thought... Can I delete that? Sure, I copy this error. Can't see it. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna... You have an opportunity now to do the same thing again, but I'm gonna set it to be... Now I wanna display the error again. Click here. Get it again. I tried to send and see what happens. Same thing. Error. Okay, send. I sent myself that error. Yeah. So let's fix it again the second time. You can see this. Something went wrong. Let me click here. Okay, you can see. It gave us a chance to print. So I can print my proof. So that's it. So I don't think there's some other hassles. That's the only thing I wanted you guys to see. Yeah, please, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you have any question, please leave it in the comment box below. This is by this video we're gonna this video is one of the first in this day, so but I think it will fix your error. But if you have that on Chrome, try to also do the same thing, because we don't have that problem on Chrome, and sometimes settings are a little bit different, but the technique is the same. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.